IEEE Project 802. Wireless communication is one of the fastest growing technologies. The demand for connected devices without the use of cable is increasing everywhere. Wireless LANs can be found on college campuses, in office buildings, and in public areas. So the two promising wireless technologies for LANs are IEEE 802.11 wireless LANs, sometimes called wireless Ethernet, and a Bluetooth, a technology for small wireless LANs. Although both protocols need several layers to operate, we concentrate mostly on the physical and data link layers. IEEE Project 802. In 1985, the Computer Society of the IEEE started a project called Project 802 to set standards to enable intercommunication among equipment from a variety of manufacturers. Project 802 does not seek to replace any part of the OSI model or TCP/IP protocol suite. Architecture. Basic Service Set. IEEE 802.11 defines the Basic Service Set as a building block of wireless LAN. A basic service set is made of stationary or mobile wireless stations and an optional service central base station known as access point. Figure shows two sets in the standard. The BSS without an AP is a standalone network and cannot send data to other BSS. It is called as ADHOC architecture. In this architecture, stations can form a network without the need of an AP. They can locate one another and agree to be a part of the BSS. A BSS with an AP is sometimes referred to as an infrastructure network. Architecture of extended service set. An extended service set is made up of two or more BSS with APs. In this case, the BSS are connected through a distribution system, which is usually a wired LAN. A distribution system connects the APs in the BSS. IEEE 802.11 does not restrict the distribution system. It can be any IEEE LAN such as an Ethernet. Note that the extended service set uses two types of stations, mobile and stationary. The mobile stations are normal stations inside the BSS. Stationary stations are AP stations that are part of a wired LAN. Relationship between 802 standard to the TCP/IP protocol suite. So the IEEE has subdivided the data link layer into two sublayers, logical link control and media access control. MAC sublayer. IEEE defines two MAC sublayers, the distributed coordination function, that is DCF, and point coordination function, that is PCF. Figure shows relationship between two MAC sublayers, the LLC sublayer and the physical layer. IEEE has also created several physical layer standards for different LAN protocols. So this is all about IEEE Project 802.11. Thank you.